We all want to stop gun violence. I don't want to worry about my future children being involved in the next Sandy Hook shooting. In 2011, Vermont made up less than 1% of the total firearm murders. Vermonters understand guns. What would happen if the rest of the country had this same understanding? By allowing gun education, we improve the ability of people to treat a gun as a serious weapon and not as a scare tactic to send a message. Thank you.